What is up, guys? Welcome to the first fucking video of Dynamix. What? We used to be called Team Free, but then we were like, nah, that shit whack. So now we are now called Dynamix, and this is the first video. So what we will be doing is just going over the basics and all that fun shit. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Alright, so right now we are here at Matthew Jago Elementary School. And we have a couple of these ledges here. There's a fucking egg. So is that gonna be our breakfast?
Hey man.
Soon?
Gotta get that protein somehow.
Alright, so we are going right now we are gonna be working on the basics like I said, and I will be doing some POVs. I will be doing some third person shots, maybe a little bit of cinematography, and I guess just enjoy the next clip. Alright, so right now we are pretty, I'd say, warmed up, right?
Yeah, I think so.
So what I was thinking is that now we move on to I guess more of the big boy things and take a little bit of a drop. We have this much of a run up. We just sprint here and then do what we gotta do with this thing here. And we have to deal with a little bit of I guess a challenge of distance and challenge of drops. And yeah, so what do you think you are going to be going for?
The dash.
The dash? Oh shit, all right. But we already got the basics and the drops down. And right now we are going to be working on our climb ups, because our climb ups are honestly just ass. So yeah, I guess a couple clips of that too. And then our next plan is to go all the way to the park. That's all the way over there. I'm not sure if you guys can see it, but we have a couple stuff planned over there too. And I don't know if we're going to move on to other parks, but we'll figure that out as the day goes by. And yeah. So we got the wall climbs pretty much down. It's extremely hard for the both of us, still, but all of that is just pretty much just practices day by day. and just building up the not only the muscle for it but also the skill for it too. And should we go to the park?
Yeah.
All right, cool. I'll see you guys at the park. All right, guys. So we're at the park. Our plans are to do this tic-tac. We pretty much sprint through here, hit here, and we are going to do a cat grab over here and pull ourselves up, and we'll see how that goes. So we're gonna go and do that now. You got it, you got it.
You got it.
Come on. You got it. Push. Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, I did it.
Dude, how do you feel?
Like a champion.
Damn.
Like a big champion.
Is it hard?
Nah, what?
God damn it. Alright, so I think I'll give it another go. Try to like clean it up just a tiny bit more and see how that goes.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh. What about an arm jump from here to there?
Arm jump. I need a little arm jump.
Easy. Stand here and then just cat grab.
Oh,
you think?
I hope we don't slip.
Me too. I also hope I don't slip. Doing an arm jump all the way down over there, right there. So pretty much, yeah. No way! Damn!
I really thought I was gonna.
Oh, it's my turn now. Okay.
Are you ready?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, that's extremely far. Okay. Well, you did it, so I guess they're... My hands are sweaty. I'm gonna give it a test jump.
All right.
It's doable. Okay. All right. Oh my God, why is there so much fear? I just gotta go for it.
Oh my God!
Out this hole!
Oh my
God! Yeah, I almost messed it up.
I almost missed it. Oh. What? Oh, the fuck, you saved me, you little shit?
Man.
What? What?
Oh man!
Bitch, I'm about to do it again, and I'm gonna clean it up too. Watch. Peep game this. My shins!
I didn't know that thing.
Guys, my shins hurt.
Not just one of them, both of them. They both hurt like hell. I hit both of them here at the same goddamn spot. Are you gonna go for it?
I already get it. I'm good.
God damn it!
I think it would either be like a kick check right here.
A tick tack? Yeah.
Picking up. And then jump over here. Or over there, I don't know.
Oh shit. Damn. What the fuck?
But hopefully it works out.
Alright, so it's a Kit Kat. I mean, a Tic Tac. A Tic Tac from here to there. Then get on top of it.
Yeah, like a jump.
Oh, and then just jump all the... Oh, shit, man.
Yeah, I know, man.
All right, then let's see how that goes. Oh. Oh my god.
I couldn't jump around.
Okay. Oh. Oh no.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Okay.
God. God damn. All right, so we're back here and he has a plan. What's the plan?
All right, so I'm gonna run, jump from here to here, grab this thing.
All right.
And then go to the blue bar.
Uh-huh.
And then hopefully I can either cat grab or free it.
From the blue bar?
Yeah, from the blue bar.
Cat grab. That is a height drop and a fear factor of distance and strength.
I got good.
He's got it, I'm pretty sure. Except my shins. Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god, you absolute mad lad.
Oh, my shoulder. All I felt was my shoulder pushing in when I jumped.
Oh, you were so close too.
I got scared. I didn't want to fully commit it.
Dude, maybe I think it might be good for another time.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't think that we are prepared for that just about yet. But I'm pretty sure that there's a lot more grip at the blue pipe compared to the green surface,
the
right?
Blue pipe?
Yeah.
Definitely the move.
Word?
Instead of the green.
Blue pipe and drop arm grab down here. I am just scared of doing the same fucking shit where I shinned myself, and I'm scared of just slipping down and then just boom, take a whole entire shin full of plastic.
As long as you get your foot up here, you'll be fine. I guess I'll move either.
All right, then I guess. All right, we're out of the park. This is gonna be the end of the first vlog of Dynamix. It's been me, Teo, and Sebastian. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace out, boys.